nearly missed the eddy, but I'm pretty glad that I didn't, because that Po River looks even bigger from here. I'm